hits the one and only Ricochet.
And his opponent from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds.
Ricochet actually says that he likes to clear his mind and shove out the negativity so he can be fully present in the moment when that bell rings.
Well, Ricochet's busy clearing out his mind so he can blow yours. This guy can do it all. The preeminent high flyer in the game lives for the adrenaline in his veins. This is about to blow your mind. And with that, the submission spec.
Oh, so tear the features clean off your face.
Ricochet, so going for it. Boom.
Knight.
Downward spiral.
Are you kidding me? The guy's not human.
Here is your winner,
Ricochet.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Rest assured, this was not a loss for Samoa Joe. It was a mere escape for his opponent.
Of course, we were expecting great action here tonight at TLC, but I'm not sure any of us were ready for that. What a thrilling match.